Alright, so these are next up for today.
Well, the team name is Tetanus because you have to be careful what you touch.
So, tell me a little bit about this thing. What's it race in? And like,
it's an AER endurance car.
Well, I could run any endurance.
Okay. Yeah, we run
it AER. It's taken us 3 years to get it to last 9 hours, but okay. It now lasts 9 hours.
It was a buddy's exercise in engineering. Now, he drove it as a street car until he hit a deer with it, and then he decided to start taking stuff apart and cutting stuff out.
He started cutting.
Well, it's quite interesting.
But it's a cheap date. I mean, 15-inch wheels, so tires are cheap. Stocks, 70 or 74-20.
Yeah, he uses the Warwood stock pads. They're, the parts are way outweigh the overall look and of it. But
the team name is Tetanus.
We had a guy stand next to him one day and he says, "Do you have to have a tetanus shot to drive this thing?"
Whoop.
Now, you'll see on it.
Let's do one more thing. We're down at 4 to 1, shouldn't we?
Should we be down?
Fans. So those LEDs make a ton of draw difference.
We'll find out for our Mythbusters.